Beti bachao, beti padhao. Save the girl child and educate the girl child is a scheme launched by the Government of India on 22nd January in 2015. The purpose of launching this scheme was generating awareness as well as improving the efficiency of welfare services for women and girl child in the Indian society. The launch of this was very much required, as according to census data of 2001, the ratio was 927 girls to 1000 boys in our country. India was ranked 41st among 195 countries worldwide by the UNICEF in 2012. That's why the scheme for girls was very necessary to aware people about the safety of women all over India. Beti Bachao Beti Padhao is a joint initiative by three ministries of the Government of India. Its objective is to prevent the gender-based selection and ensuring the protection of girl child. It also aims at the education of girl child and participation of women on global forums. Beti Bachao Beti Padhao. Do beti ko shiksha ka hathiyar, kal ko na ho wo lachar.